see that again.
Hi, welcome to Learn with Diva. Today we will be doing a very cool science experiment and learning two things. One, how air pressure works. Two, how temperature affects gases. So let's begin. So for this experiment, you'll need a plate, a candle, some colored water, matchsticks, let a parent use them, and some glasses. Well, you don't need glasses, but it'll make you look cool. First, put the candle at the center of the plate. Next, slowly pour the colorful liquid around the candle. Then ask an adult to light the candle. The air around the candle is getting warmer. Now let's see what happens when we trap this air with a glass. Why the water came up only when the candle went out. So that is where we need to understand the second thing, the effect of temperature on gases. When you heat a gas, it expands, and when you cool it down, it contracts. When the candle was burning, I trapped the expanded or lighter air in this glass. When the candle went out, the same air contracted or got smaller because it cooled down. Now there was more space in the glass for the water to go up. And the air pressure outside made the water go up. I really enjoyed this experiment and I hope you did too. To do more science together, please subscribe to my channel. So these are the things you'll need. A glass plate, a rake.